NCRTC is implementing India's first regional rapid transit system in NCR in order to change the landscape of public transport and to make the journey comfortable, equipped with modern facilities. It is going to use best technology available globally. Public transport should be well coordinated with all means of traffic, and it is necessary to integrate all modes of transport in a planned manner. NCRTC has advanced with new thinking from very beginning. The whole alignment from Delhi to Meerut was surveyed through the drone camera, which has provided true and correct picture of the whole catchment area. Building information modeling technology has been adopted with the common data environment for integrated design and planning. This is a virtual construction model which gives three-dimensional information of construction work so that all types of structures can be understood before the start of actual construction. The elevated lines will be constructed by launching girder method and the underground section through tunnel boring machines. To cater the design speed of 160 km per hour, the system will use ballast-less tracks, rigid OHE and ERTMS2 signaling system. Construction of RRTS stations will be done in such a way that there is no hindrance to the traffic on the main highway. Dedicated lanes will be provided for pick and drop separately from busy roads, so there will be no traffic congestion on the road, and the passengers will be able to easily park their vehicles inside the RRTS system. RRTS stations will be seamlessly integrated with ISBTs, railway junction, airport and Delhi metro stations for effective multimodal integration. It has been planned to provide dedicated boarding and alighting platform at major interchange stations to ensure easy flow of passengers. Solar energy will be used at all its stations and depots.